Welcome to the New Brunswick November Country Showcase, featuring Pat Camo, Jean Maunder, Erdie and Julie Price, John Maunder, Jenny Lynn LeBlanc, and Nyssa Stone, and Lily Alexander. Please sit back and enjoy.
Well, my mama left my daddy down in Alabama. They got hitched, so here I am. Born on the bayou on the Texas line. Loved in Louisiana, blazed in jambalaya. Now, before I could walk, I had a guitar in my hand. Before I could talk, I had my own band. Went on the road and I was 8 years old. At 15, I was stealing the show. Money to burn and the girls were pretty. It didn't take me long to learn that I was born to boogie. Yeah! When I was 18, I went to Hollywood. I saw Elvis in Maryland, Johnny B. Goode. Fun Monday, a California sun. Red Cadillac, having too much fun. Now we were playing them halls and jamming them. Then they moved us on over to MGM. They said, this is the boy we've been talking about. He lit a cigar and he stuck his hand out. He said, son, have I got a deal for you? I'm gonna make you a star, maybe 50,000 too. I told him my mama didn't raise no fool. I'll take your money, I'll make you a movie. But I tell you right now, I was born to boogie. I drink whiskey by the gallon and never back down. And I love a good challenge. But what I do now is what I do then. I like to get out with all my rowdy friends. Now I could be sweet and I could be mean. I still got my hat, still wear my jeans. My glasses are chrome, my guitar steel. You don't like it, I think I will. Get down on your baby, cause I'm in a boogie.
Thank you. baby. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it, baby.
That was John and Gene Maunder with You Got It, a Roy Orbison song that was released in January of 89, a month after Roy had passed away. Before that, John Maunder's rendition of Hank Williams Jr.'s Born to Boogie. Hey there, everyone. I'm Richard Jones from New Country 92.3, and I'll be your host with this, the second installment in our New Brunswick Country Showcase virtual series featuring some of the best songs in country music. This program was made possible by funding from the province of New Brunswick through their Tourism, Heritage, and Culture program, along with assistance from the city of Fredericton. New Brunswick Country Showcase members and patrons support small business by buying local during the COVID-19 pandemic. The Carpenters were an American vocal and instrumental duo consisting of siblings Karen and Richard Carpenter, who recorded 10 albums along with numerous singles and several television specials. With the duo's second of three number one singles, here's Anessa Stone. Anessa Stone with Happy Birthday, Dear Heartache, a Barbara Mandrell song that reached number 3 on the Billboard Hot Country Singles and Tracks chart in 1983. We'll be thanking our corporate partners as the show rolls along. All of us at New Country 92.3, very proud to be the radio partner of the New Brunswick Country Showcase. And special thanks to Nielsen's Heating and Ventilation, located in Lincoln. It Wasn't God Who Made Honky Tonk Angels is a 1952 song originally recorded by Kitty Wells. It was an answer song to the Hank Thompson hit, The Wild Side of Life. Over the last 70 years, the song has been covered by dozens of artists. With Terry Clark's version, here's Jenny Lynn LeBlanc.
Virtual NB Country Showcase. I'm really happy to be here, and huge thanks to the band for doing this. You guys are great as always, sounding awesome. I'd like to introduce my dad, Pat Como. He's gonna sing a song with me, also playing the steel guitar. So, hi Dad.
Hi.
I actually haven't seen him in a couple of months, so today's the first time I see him since March, I think. March, April?
A long time.
So, there it is.
We do it for children down the hall. Neither one of us could stand to see them cry.
We do it for your mom and dad. There's more hearts to think about than yours and mine.
Staying together is what we're supposed to do.
supposed to do. Sleeping in our separate beds.
We still talk like there ain't nothing wrong, but now love's the only word that's never said.
Staying together is what we're supposed to do. We both. Comes to me and you. There ain't nothing sadder. There ain't nothing colder. Staying together don't mean it ain't over. There.
Jenny Lynn LeBlanc, along with her dad, Pat Como, with Staying Together, a duet released by Gene Watson and Rhonda Vincent in 2009. And in case you didn't know, Pat is our steel guitar player. We'd like to thank Riverbend Log Homes, located at 79 Carlton Drive in Nakawick, New Brunswick, for their continued support, and Carstar Collision Center, now with two locations in Fredericton. The Chicks, previously known as the Dixie Chicks, are an American country band composed of singer Natalie Maines, multi-instrumentalist sisters Marty Irwin McGuire and Emily Strayer. The Chicks have won 13 Grammy Awards and have sold over 33 million certified albums. With one of the hits from their Wide Open Spaces album, here is Lily Alexander.
I can tell there's something you don't want to tell. It's killing you, 'cause words are hard to find. I know you wanna break it to me gently. Well, sweet baby, say what's on your mind. Let her rip. Baby, say it, do you think I'm gonna cry? Ain't about to fall, and I ain't gonna die. So if you're gonna sing goodbye, don't take my man. I let her rip, let her fly. Why the drama? We don't have to drag out the situation. It wasn't you, it wasn't me. Baby, say it, do you think I'm gonna cry? Ain't about to fall, and I ain't gonna die.
So if you're gonna say goodbye, don't take all day and night. Let it rip, let it fly. Baby, would you let her rip, let it fly? Come on, baby, say it. Do you think I'm gonna cry? Ain't about to fall, and I ain't gonna die. So if you're gonna say goodbye, don't take all day and night. Let her rip, let it fly. So if you're gonna say goodbye, don't take all day and night. Let her rip, let it fly.
So this is a song by Hank Williams. I'm doing a rendition by Leanne Rimes. It's called Lovesick Blues.
I got a feeling called the blues. Oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye,
Lily Alexander with Leanne Rimes' version of Lovesick Blues, made famous by Hank Williams in 1949. Special thanks to Downtown Fredericton, representing the downtown business community and proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for several years. And thanks to A.L. Gullison DKI of Fredericton for their continued support. Love Can Build a Bridge is a country ballad about the importance of always standing together. It was co-written by Naomi Judd and dedicated to the Judd family and fans as almost a goodbye, as at the time Naomi was chronically ill with hepatitis C and was forced to retire. With that historic song, please welcome Julie Price.
Gladly walk across the desert with no shoes on my feet to share with you the last bite of bread I had to eat. I would swim out to save you in your sea of broken dreams. When all your hopes are sinking, let me show you what love means. Love can build a bridge between tribes of man. I would give my heart's desire for that you might see that the first step is to realize that it begins with you and me.
Don't you think it's time?
you know, if you're looking below, it's worse now than then. There's pushing and shoving.
Ernie and Julie Price with One Day at a Time. That song was recorded by over 200 artists, but it was Christy Lane who took it to number one in 1980. Once again, we'd like to thank On the Vine, located on Hickey Road in St. John, and Napa Auto Pro on Prospect Street here in Fredericton. Roseanne Cash is the eldest daughter of country musician Johnny Cash. She was married to country music singer-songwriter Rodney Crowell from 1979 to 1992. With Roseanne's number one hit from 1981, here's Gene Maunder.
You act like you were just born tonight, face down in a memory, feeling all right. So who does your past belong to today? Baby, you don't say nothing when you're feeling this way. Girls in the bar thinking, who is this guy? But they don't think nothing when they're telling you lies. You look so careless when they're shooting that bull. Don't you know heartaches are heroes when your pockets are full? Tell me you're trying to cure a seven-year ache. See what else you're some room. Girl, say, God, I hope he comes back soon. But you don't hear a thing. You're still uptown on your downhill swing. Boulevard's empty, why don't you come around? Baby, what is so great about being downtown? Betting your dice to be someone you're not. You say you're looking for something that you might have forgot. Don't bother calling, say you're leaving alone, 'cause there's a fool on every corner when you're trying to get home. Trying to cure a seven-year ache. See what else your old heart can take. Boy, say, when's he gonna give us some room? Girl, say, God, I hope he comes back soon. Tell me you're trying to cure a seven-year ache. See what else your old heart can take. Boy, say, when's he gonna give us some room? Girl,
you never. I bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I asked you twice and said, pretty please, she'd have said yes in the New York minute. And every time the knock, his heart wasn't in it. Stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat at Kitty's place. Should have been a cowboy. Should have learned to rope and ride. Slim my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing a young girl's hearts, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Jesse James, living on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas rain. A poet's young man, haven't you been told? California's full of women, whiskey and gold. Singing out all night beneath the desert sky, with the wind in my eye and a song in my heart. Should've been. Just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Yeah, I should have been a cowboy.
John and Gene Maunder with Should Have Been a Cowboy. Toby Keith's song, released in 1993, became the most played country song of the 1990s. Special thanks to Paradise Pools in Woodstock and Covey Basics on Prospect Street in Fredericton for their continued support. It wouldn't be a country show without a George Jones song, would it? Once again, here's Pat Como.
In this morning, completely out of my mind, out of my last warning, down on my last line. But before I got one word out, she unloaded on me, said if the bottle is all that important, then I've got just what you need. I'll give you something to drink about when I start doing what I've done without. You think that you've got some problems now, just wait till I get out of this house. I'm gonna leave you with this memory. It'll be here just to drive you to drink.
Now you'll have yourself a good excuse to pour down that juice. I'll give you something to drink about. Only been gone 2 hours, but I'm not here alone. Her memory's already moving in, making herself at home. I'm already reaching what drove her away from somewhere over in the corner. I heard her memory say, I'll give you something to drink about. When I start doing what I've done without, you think that you've got some problems now. Just wait till I get out of sight. I'm gonna leave you with this memory. It'll be here just to drive you to drink. Now you have yourself a good excuse to pour down that juice. I'll give you something to drink about. You'll have a good excuse to pour down that juice. I'll give you something to drink about.
Is up, time's at hand. There's a stir across the land. And so begins another day on life's highway. On city streets, down country roads, like a stream, the people flow. Spread to win and toes to pay a life's highway. There is hope with every turn, a bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hoping you never go astray, a life's highway. We are young and we're old, passing through, passing on, like the roses blue and fade on life's highway. Step by step, round and round, never knowing where we're bound, from the cradle up to life's highway. There is hope with every turn, bridge to build, bridge to burn. Here's hoping you never go astray, life's highway. There's a stir across the land. So begins another day on life's highway. Thank you.
bridge to build, bridge to burn. He's hoping you never go astray on life's highway.
Bertie Price with Steve Warner's Life's Highway. Our thanks goes out to TRC Tom, and thank you to Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals, a proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for over 10 years. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's show, and will join us again here on Rogers TV in December for our Christmas show featuring Danny Dobbelstein, The Weavers, Christine Crane, Rolly Waddingham, Cheryl Carr, Robbie Brewer, and Natalie Thibodeau. To close the show tonight, once again, here's Ertie and Julie Price. Stay safe, everyone, and thanks for joining in.
Sings off and low.